Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and we are generating a HTML report of EC2 instance in AWS by using Python and Boot03 SDK. Let's begin. I assume that you are ready with your working station to develop the Python script by using Boot03 and AWS SDK kit. If you need any help to set up a working environment for Python, Boot03 and AWS, please let me know. I will help you. You can use any editor to develop the Python like Visual Studio Code, Python Charm, etc. I am using the Python Charm to develop the Python project. This is the Python Charm editor. You can download and configure PC Charm on your machine. Let's create a new Python project. Select the project type Pure Python and the location of the project. Go ahead and create it. Create a Python file, right click New and Python file. Give the Python file name and start to write your Python logic. I am trying to import Boot03 module. What is Boot03? Boot03 is a AWS SDK for the Python. Python developers can create, configure and manage the AWS services like EC2 or S3. You can read more about Boot03 on their website. You can see a warning on Boot03 module. Boot03 module is not installed. Go ahead and install Boot03 package. Boot03 package getting installed. Package successfully installed. Now no warning message anymore. Now we are trying to access EC2 resource in a particular region, US East 1. For the authentication and authorization, I am using AWS Access and Secret Key. Then I am adding HTML code. These are columns I am going to add in my reports. My report is going to look like this: instance name, instance ID, launching time, state, root device, private, public IP address, and subnet. All the columns are given in this line. I am creating a for loop to get all EC2 instance dot all reference is going to pull down all the properties of EC2 instance. I am trying to get all the tags of EC2 instance, and if the tag is matching with the name, get the value of the tag. Get a value of name tag. Now I am starting to writing information about the EC2 instance in HTML report. First one is EC2 VM name. I am going to keep adding properties or information about EC2 instance. This is for instance ID. This is for instance launching time. This is for state of instance, either running or stop. This is for EBS volume name. This is for private IP address. This is for public IP address. And this is for subnet. You can add or remove the properties of the EC2 instance as per your requirement. Now I am going to save the HTML report in a file called result.html. That's all in this code. Let's go ahead and run it. Go to run. It has completed. Now you can see a HTML file created. Let's open it. I have only one instance in stop stage. Let's verify the information. Yes, these information are matching. Let's go ahead and launch one more EC2 instance. Now I have two instances. Let's go ahead and run the Python script once again. It has completed. Let's refresh the result. Yes, now we can see second instance information in our report with all required information. You can use this Python script in AWS Lambda function and execute in a time schedule to collect the EC2 instance inventory. Not only you can collect EC2 instance information, you can collect the information about other AWS services like S3, EBS, VPC, load balancer, etc. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.